Thousands of people clad in purple joined forces today for the third annual Freedom Walk to fight human trafficking. The 5-kilometer walk kicked off this morning at the Fairmont Royal York Hotel. The group walked for freedom and justice and to advocate for those who have suffered from injustice. Now to date, the group says 27 million people are in slavery. 80% of those trafficked are women and children. The group also says in Canada, the average age of entry into forced sexual slavery is 13.